All I need from you is to not move my green screen. Please, for the love of whoosh. Alright, there's the item.
A crown.
It's good to get as much of the shit I need. Alright, and there's a cave over here. Here's a cave. Over here. What the hell is down here? Ooh, mushrooms. More of the poisonous mushrooms.
Prophet and his followers.
That's useful. Two exits here. Oh, the brambles are in the way. I can probably burn them, but I don't have fire arrows yet. Okay, bear time then. Kit it up. Hey, if I'm gonna do something about the bear, I might as well take Oh, come on, really? Can't pick it up anymore after that? Ah, that's dumb. Picking heavy snow. Alright, whatever. Bear time. I guess it's dead after two hits. I shot like four arrows, two poison ones. Was that all I could get from the bear? One bear pelt? Oh, whatever. Probably need these mushrooms anyway, so collect them. My bear's been collecting a bunch of shit here. Semi-auto parts.
The fugitive prophet.
I think we got everything we needed here. Alright, we gotta bust this open. Alright, out the other side. Oh, great. Slip and slide. Oh, that goes into a water pit.
He's passed through.
Yeah, I'm not going down there. That seems like death.
be cold.
No shit, Mara. It's cold water. Alright, let's see.
An arrowhead carved
by the Mongols? Always good to get more XP for my upgrades.
A sort of passport.
Now we up go. And now we down we go. And there we go. And a mass campfire, that's for sure. Alright, let's see. How about that one first? We're gonna an ammunition, right? About a weapon. We need more pelt. That's the problem right now, is pelt. Gears and pelt. Claw. More pelt. Optional. Two nearby. Where? Where at? Where at? Holy shit, this is not. Oh, back over there. No, in front of me. Oh, shit. Fuck am I going? Alright, there's a challenge team in front. Alright. Whoa!
A Byzantine war galley.
What the hell is that doing here?
How did it get down here?
I was gonna say, how the fuck is there any ship in this area? I really should have brought a camera, Laura. Shit. Man, the optional area is over here.
It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
Whatever. Challenge to me.
Must be something up there.
Wow, I wouldn't trust the iciness of this fucking shit.
The Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way.
How the hell did you even manage to get this thing over here?
Got to crack the ice somehow.
How would I crack the ice? That's the thing. Hold on. I see. There we go.
Yes, that's it.
Nice.
Somewhere around here to move it.
Yeah. Swirl it. Oh, it slowly goes back up. Okay, I see now. Let's set it all the way down. Bullshit. I was right on the side you could hang from. There's no reason why it should have let me fall like that. Alright. I'll try this again. Bullshit.
Should be able to climb those oars.
I just tried to, Laura. I just tried to. You didn't let me.
Find out what's up there.
Honestly, I was dumb. I climbed up it. I had tried to jump on it twice already. I'm surprised these oars are still usable. Oh, they're frozen in ice, so that makes sense. Still, how the fuck did it freeze like this? How are the oars still... Okay, no. Well, the oars would be attached to the ship, right? Well, they wouldn't be attached. They'd still be right onto it. Glued? Who knows?
Look at all this. Why were they carrying so much wealth with them?
Well, that's a good question, actually. They're hunting the profit.
Techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
Neato. I don't know what the fucking credits are for. Apparently there's something right here. Yep.
Byzantine brooch.
Alright. Well, we've completed what we were doing over here. Let's keep going. More coins? A lot of coins. Water. Okay, I thought that was an air pocket right there. Okay, Jesus Christ, Laura, I thought you could hold your breath longer than that. What the hell? I really thought she could hold her breath longer. Alright, level 1 Russian. I'm not sure how that language works, but whatever. Soviet installation. Here we go. Hello, ma'am.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
Why?
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too.
Hello, Ginger and Olora.
How long have they been here? Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late. I can't do that. I came here for something important. So did they.
Yeah.
If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
That seems illogical, especially since I'm killing them.
Side.
I'm killing them.
I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who?
She Batmaned. She really Batmaned. Not yet, Laura. Gotta upgrade shit first. Yeah, exactly. Anyways, good spot to end this episode.
There are people who live out here.
If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like and video. I don't see much good luck with
living in isolation for decades. Maybe.
I am known by many names: Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you may call me Tiffany.
There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?